This book consists of a number of short stories about what makes us feel we belong in life and what happens when we lose that. Will life then carry any meaning at all? How do we get back to having a connection with life around us?